I should've never got so close. I should've never told you things. Now your cold can match my cold. I should've never taught you things. See you out sometimes. Can I remember when you used to be mine? That's mine. If only I knew I'd take care of you. You could have skipped the line.
Are you outside?
It's like you.
What wrong with it? You know what I'm saying? You didn't try right, nigga. Alright, chat, we got a special. Yes, then if you're not in the Discord, you would know. Yeah, we starting up another tournament and we finishing one tournament. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna start off with the finals of the FOTW Underground Championship Gold Rush. I said Rush. Rush tournament. Let's go. Crowd of those majors versus CCN, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know I can't have music on during these. Only the beginning. Only the start of the stream. After that, I gotta edit it out. Psychosis learned the opportunity by winning a battle royal a couple of episodes ago. In the first episode.
Okay, cool. That's perfect. All right. Stomper
CC on the outside of the ring. Oh, CCM was going for a super kick. Carlos May just ducked it and turned it into a neck breaker. Carlos May just throws CCM in the corner. Closing in the corner. CCM. Counter was on. Oh, what a stomp by CCM. Oh, CCM has a half Carlos Mays in a guillotine chokehold. To Carlos Mays on the outside of the ring. Oh, nice leg DDT on the other side. And now look at this Kavrat chokehold. Kavrat hold down. While Carlos Mages by CCM gets out of it. CCM throws him into the barricade. Oh, nice gut buster by CCM. Can't win a championship on outside, but you gotta get your opponent back in the ring. Super kick! And then a German super. That's great, Jack and Jordan, of course. And now he throws Carlos Mays back in the ring. And he rolls back in the ring himself. Throws Carlos Mays as well. Neck break, no. Oh, going to the back of the neck. And Carlos Mays. Oh, eyes with the closing on by Carlos Mays. And a Uranagi by Carlos Mays. And now leads to the midsection. Carlos Mays, he's a heavy striker. But he gets to strike him, defeat him, you know what I'm saying? And then get fucked up, man. Is the chat not open? I can't see the chat. I'm not gonna watch that. Check, man. And oh man, another Kavrat sleeper this time in the ring. And CCA gonna tap out. No. Oh, he was struck by CCA to the midsection. Again, strikes to the midsection of Carlos Mays. Oh, damn, it's real low. Oh, that punch with Carlos Mays. That's over the counter by CCM. Carlos Mays, Irish Rip. Low on the two count. Oh, I don't know what happened there, but he knocked out, Carlos Mays with CCM with a guillotine chokehold. He got him in a guillotine chokehold with Colin Majors tap out. No. And he gets out of it. Oh, look at this forearm. Another forearm by Colin Majors. Oh, forearm in the corner. And it's a pulldown. And now Carlos Majors is feeling it. Punch to the face. Submission hold by Carlos Majors. CCM gets out of it. And now Carlos Majors. Oh man. To the midsection. Headbutt by CCL. This is not going to be a typical high flying match. You might see a move here and there. This is going to be a straight off fight between these two leaders, okay? And all of the strikes to the head of CCM, stomping on CCM. Kick to the back, another kick to the back, boot to the face, wrap the arm around the back. And then, oh, damaging the fingers and then knee into the double knees into the back. Carlos Majors in the ring. Oh! Kick to the back of the head. Sliding suplex. Got a CCM as he falls on the apron. But Carlos Majors sitting behind the punch. Another sock. Sock him on him in the face. Sock him off the apron. Carlos Majors. He was pacing around a little bit trying to figure out what he was going to do. He throws that back on top of him. They throw CCM right back into the ring. He knows he can't win the championship. Oh, but CCM with that power driver to Carlos Majors is this in. 1, 2. No. Four. Carlos Majors picked up. Oh, nice suplex from Carlos Majors. And he's going up top. If you're going for Samoan Splash, he is Samoan Splash. 1, 2, 3, Carl Majors is the inaugural FOTW Underground Champion. Really good match, a nice solid match. Carlos Majors hits him with a Samoan Splash. Incredible match, man. You know? Alright, let's go. Let's get to the next match. Let's start this tournament up. As you can see, the Falk Files number one contendership tournament here. Right now, we are starting off with BFL Ty versus Scooter. Here comes BFL Ty. We don't really see much of him, so this is our first look at him in a while. We didn't even really see much of him in season one, so just a little bit, just a little tad bit. I didn't screenshot it. Fuck. Damn it, man. Who has a screenshot of this shit? BFL Ty, New Orleans, Louisiana's own. Here to try to get a number one, try to be number one contender for Jones World's Frog Ross Championship. And here comes the next participant. Oh, I don't have the audio. I forgot about the audio. The audio, bro. I'm sorry. There we go. Big guy, man. What time you need to finish your mouth? Houston, Texas zone. Scooter. Here we go. Scooter versus BFL Ty. Oh, Scooter was trying to go for some type of splash. Oh, I was going for a kick, but he missed it. Ty with some knees to the midsection. The Scooter. The winner will face Jones. FOTW Royale. Oh my god, and now he's stomping out DFL time. Spear with a ton. He's got his back turned against his opponent. Over there, Ty's gonna take advantage of some nice kicks. And now BFL Ty's going up to the top rope while Scooter's on the outside. Oh, Scooter! Why did they call him into a backbreaker? Oh, Scooter not playing. He wants him back in the ring. He doesn't want to give BFL Ty a chance. A nice power bomb by Scooter. Oh, Scooter. Just some punches to the face of BFL Ty. Scooter. Oh, he's going for, I think he's trying to go for a slap, but he goes for a shoulder block as Ty gets back up on his feet. And now he's, oh, he's not going for a sidewalk slam by Scooter. Nice counter. BFL Ty's going for a pin. And he barely, Now BFL Ty, alright, flip. Arm drag, nice arm drag by BFL Ty. He's taunting now. Oh, nice reverse power slam by Scooter. Oh man, what a splash by Scooter. Headbutt to the neck, and then these Scooters are trying to do a little bit of cardio. Now he's taunting. We win as BFL Ty gets back into the ring. Oh, wait a minute. The Scooter puts him on the... flips him over into the apron. What's Scooter going for? Oh, man, a suicide steer by Big Scooter! Alright, let me do that again. Anyway. Oh, I got that. And now Scooter going up to the middle rope. Going for that shoulder block again, but he was too, and he powered too far. Irish rip to another arm drag. Oh, an arm drag merchant, man. Look at this electric chair. No. BFL Ty reverses into a Frankensteiner. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, man. Knees to the chest of Scooter. Now BFL Ty. BFL Ty going for an armbar. And Scooter quickly gets out of it. Now trying to tap out. This is a big opportunity for Scooter. He wants nothing more than to become number one contender for the Fall Cross Championship. No, wait a minute, here it comes. Scoot over! The scoot over by Scooter. And here comes the Scooty Bomb. One, two, no! BFL Ty kicks out of the Scooty Bomb. And now Scooter's going up top. But BFL Ty sees him Oh, what a sleeper slam by Scooter. Punch to the midsection. Scooter is taunting as he awaits BFL trying to get back into the ring. Scooter throws a... Oh, no, nope. It's not going to happen like that, Cam. Oh, what a nice counter by BFL Ty. Counter by Scooter. Counter by BFL Ty again. Oh, look at this. Power slam by Scooter. And now Scooter has BFL Ty. Oh. Oh my god, military. And then a leg drop to the back of the head. And now Scooter going up to the top rope. Is he thinking of a splash? Splash by Scooter, going for the pin. 1, 2, 3. Scooter with a dominant victory here as he moves on in the number one contendership tournament. And you have seen them bracket, the updated bracket. We gonna continue it right now. Scooter moves on to round 2 of the number one contendership tournament. Let's not waste no time though. Nice win by Scooter. Nice win. Let's get back to the tournament, man. You know what I mean? Let's go. I gotta check something real quick. Alright, chat, this is kind of storyline, so I kind of need some things to go how I need them to go. But we're going to work here. I'm not, no. Contron, you didn't get the question, brother. There's only 3 options. That's not enough. Oh. That shit over. I can't play that record at all. The stream will literally lag. It's cooked. Can't play it. It's lag gonna beat my ass when I try to play them games. I can't play those. That shit is fried. Unless I get a... On that game, it does. Listen, bro. certain games gonna make my PC lag. Day of Reckoning is one of them. Can't play it. It's unplayable. I'm gonna be lagging bad. I can't play Day of Reckoning. It's over with. It's your signature, man. Oh, that's the wrong shit, bro. Mo say yeah. You get H dog, big blade style, you know what I mean? Signature. Okay, the gas line. Okay, cool. Alright, man. This is a story, my son. So. I need some stuff to go a certain way. So. Now, I don't know how H Dog got in this tournament. I think C Town put in a word to management, you know what I'm saying? Asked him for a couple favors, and this is one of the favors. I guess Freaky Nation are really after Jones now, man. And it's some on his squad, since they are number one contenders. Here we go. I think this is the Sean the Don debut. I think I could be wrong though. I could be wrong. And he pinned one half the tag team champions and move on into a number one contendership tournament in this number one contendership tournament. Tonight we will see Psychosis versus Jade now two times defending his championship later on tonight. Here comes one half of the tag team champions. Freaky Nation's own H-Dog. Now, H-Dog, he does. Now, I don't know how, but if he wins this tournament, he's going to have to pull double duty. Unless they move up that tag team title match. Unless they move that up to an underground during the hiatus of Nitro. Then H-Dog is going to have to do double duty. He is saying, I don't know if he built like that, man. I don't know if he built like that, bro. Here we go, H-Dog. Nice drop kick to Deshaun Ladon. H-Dog. With a very fresh neck breaker. Oh, he's trying to spear it to the outside of the ring. Oh, who's trying to, oh, Deshaun's trying to do something, bro. Oh, super kick. Oh! And a nice attack here by Deshaun Ladon. And now look at this. Oh, these are curb stomps by Deshaun. Strikes to the face of. Nice air crash leg breaker by Deshaun. Oh, what a kick. Nice dog kicks out. That's what I got about him. And a Spanish fly by Deshaun. Hold on. Oh, it's a carry. That's what I need from Deshaun. Done. Just ask him to get up. Oh, he was. Sean McDonald is dominating this match right now. Everyone is back in. Let's go for that. Everybody crash neck quicker again. To the corner. And look at the combination from Deshaun Ladon. Deshaun Ladon, I mean. Who's playing Deshaun, nigga? And Deshaun. Oh, what a face run for Duke. Going for the pin one. Oh, one time he kicks out. Oh, and he's going to throw him off the roof. And now he's stomping out the shoulder. Knee to the face. He's still in the move. A little nice. Yeah, oh, taste of his own medicine right there. Drop kick. Oh, knee to the chest. And then, oh, he's going for another knee to the chest, but this time, Deshaun, he's out the way. Oh, nice boot. And then a senton. Kick to the back. Oh, sweeps the leg. And now he's going to strike in the face of Deshaun O'Donnell. A boot to the midsection. Breaking the eyes of Deshaun. Oh, what a power. This power guy. Blaze guard. Wait a minute. Here comes a full power flatliner. Now he's going to go for his first carry back in line. Two on the two count. Oh, H-Dog was him. They're breaking the eyes again. Oh, what good save, H-Dog, from that submission hold. Some more curve stomps. Oh, repeated curve stomps through the back. And they just get out of that. Oh, good bust for GTS. Oh, spark BDT as the shot of the gun is leading by 1-2. No. Senton combination again. And Deshaun is looking for something new. Can he hit it? Oh, man. Oh, nice cover. Thank you, Kelly. Run. H-Dog. 1-2. Run. He's going for the spear. Did he hit the spear? Spear! And H-Dog moves on to the next round for the number one contender. Solid match. Solid showing from Deshaun, but it was not enough to defeat H-Dog as he moves on to the next round of this tournament. The an edge dog. He's gonna be taking it all in here at a hostile crowd here in San Francisco. That was a nice solid match from two solid competitors, man. Especially one half of the tag team champ, as long as we're in the tag team champs. You know? Alright, let's get the returning gutter ball. Gutter ball. We haven't seen gutter ball in a minute, man. Let's go. Returning gutter ball versus Ciroc Lee. Gutterball is making his FOTW return. Former, the first Cruiserweight champion. The first, the inaugural Junior Heavyweight Champion. Before it was called the Junior Heavyweight Championship. Lost to Santos Escobar during Forbidden Door. Ciroc Lee now. He was recently in the tag team World Contendership tournament with his bitter rival. No, yeah, they almost got to the final. There was one match away from getting the final in the quarterfinal. The semifinal was in the cold. I'm not sure. And Ciroc, Miles, I've said that they're racially going to be the same, but I think they're working on it, I guess they're working on their friendship. I don't know. I mean, he did hit a chair in there, screwed him out of it. Screwed him against C-Town. Screwed him out of that match against C-Town. Also long ago. Now, Miles did get his vengeance. He did get his revenge. It took a long time to get his revenge. But now Ciroc is here for a shot at the Far Cross Championship. Here we go, Ciroc. Gutter ball, one-on-one, let's go. Gutter ball. Well, back elbow to the back of Ciroc's neck. Oh, now he has him in a figure at four lock. going after the legs of Ciroc, and then a foot stomp. No deadlift. Suplex by Gutter Ball. Then no knee to the chest. Shining Lizard from Gutter Ball going for a pin. One. And the one count. Right. Shoulder block sending Gutter Ball to the outside of the ring and now to the rock. Gutter Ball's getting back on his feet. So Rock with an axe handle from the top. Rope. There we go. Ciroc those Gutter Ball right back into the ring. Throws him in the corner. Head first into the turnbuckle. And another chop. Oh, Gutter Ball with the counter. He has another chop of his own. Now he's Irish whipping me. Pop up, up kick. One on the one count. Oh, nice caving by Ciroc. Really, he's taunted right there. Oh, Gutter Ball clotheslines him to the outside of the ring. Oh, double knee face breaker. We about to get to the scouting portion of the stream. Now both men are out after that double knee facebreaker again from Ciroc. They gotta get back into the ring though. Ciroc throws Gutter Ball right back into the ring. Gutter Ball has him up on his shoulders. Oh, Benadryller! And Gutter throws him in the corner. Now he's going for that back elbow again. Oh, stop on the face. And now Gutter has him is on the... Oh, middle rope frog splash to Ciroc Lee. Oh, a knee to the face. Oh, what a foot stomp by Ciroc. Oh, Haven by Ciroc Lee. Once again. And now Ciroc punches the back. Nice back suplex by Ciroc Lee. And then elbow to the back. Oh, springboard to the guard, making it 1, 2. No. Oh, they're trying to get him now. Come on. Swanton bomb by Ciroc Lee. That could be it. 1, 2, 3. Ciroc Lee gets the win here tonight. Move on. Scooter. I think. Yeah, the other for Scooter. Nice win. see, because I couldn't do the wrong. I think he's close. We got a face for him. Look, buddy boy. Yeah, you got face screwed up, bro. Alright. We're gonna come back to this. We're about to scout. Hold on. I'm gonna play some music, but I'm gonna have it real, real low. I'm gonna put it like right there. And that's good enough. About to scout, but I'm gonna edit some of my tires, especially some rocks. We gotta get them out that fit, bruh. Then they out that fit. Don't worry about that. Yeah. You ain't see that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to listen to this tonight, though. Kind of. Wish the Euros dropped that song, though. That's not. Let's run that back. Run this back. This should be hard. Oh, I don't know why I just opened up Steam. Get out. Switch over. Lord, nah. I'm gonna go in the hallways. Oh, this type of shit. Type shit. Why is my noise? Stop playing with me, my noise suppression, nigga. This one, man. Stop playing with me. Are y'all like? I'm in the tires right now, so. Let's see time. Let's see time, man. You know? I think Mikal Bridges got 40 on, bro. He got 40 points, bro. Nobody ain't playing nobody. I got that nigga. I'm gonna check my shit. I already did my lineups and shit. Just a little bit of slight editing, you know what I mean? I don't know why it does that shit. This game is dumb glitchy, bro. Oh, I gotta explain the Xbox shit. So, with my Xbox, last time I tried it, I ain't tried it in a minute, but like, last time I did try it though, it was like, I think I was trying to do the Madden 11 shit. I tried to do that, and then it just kept cutting off randomly. Like, so I'm gonna have to get that shit fixed. I gotta check that poll. Let me go check that poll, bro. My Discord's frozen. Oh my god, bro, this shit wanna be frozen so bad, bro. God damn. Can I scroll up without the bullshit, bro? Oh my god, bro. This shit wicked, nigga. Check my matchup. Okay, I'm only up by four. And Miles Bridges, oh, he would have Mikal Bridges. Oh. Okay, bro, I'm gonna need you to lock in, gang. Jared Allen only gonna make 6 points. It'd be like that sometimes, I think. Seawood, Sharp, and LeBron, I'm gonna need y'all to lock in. Okay, the 360 version one, so I gotta go get the 360 fixed, bro. That's all I wanted to do was check the reply. Check the poll, bro. Damn. Oh, shit. Okay. What's all the editing? Editing. I think that's it for now. I ain't gotta really edit nothing. Edit nobody. But in the universe. Yeah, it's okay. Thanks a lot for breaking the character. Yeah, nigga. Alright, let's get back to the action though. This little tournament, man. It's not gonna be a longer stream though. It's probably gonna be like a shorter episode. So the main event will be the Junior Heavyweight Championship, and I'm getting the fuck off. More than life. Hour 22. Yeah, we ain't gonna be here after that. What happened? All right, we got Colin versus Jay Woods. That's let's go. Here comes Colin, man. He's had a few opportunities that haven't gone his way. Maybe one of the Jay Woods could be the catalyst to get to where he want to be, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh, close my heart. Jay Rich is a good player. Colin has the most speed. He's going to use his speed and agility to an advantage. Jay Rich is a sneaky athletic nigga, so. You know what I'm saying? You might cross the springboard moves here and there. By he's going after the legs of Jay Woods. Get up on his feet, cross body from the, oh my god. Colin caught him mid-air, into a power slam. Colin got some sneaky strength, I see, catching a bigger man. Into a power slam. And Colin, with a disc, I mean a rainmaker for Colin. Wow. Thank you. for him. He look at that. Jay Woods, he's a sneaky athletic nigga. He can springboard the best of him. He can fall with the best of him. He also has the strength. Submission hold by Jay Woods is Collar gonna tap out? Oh, Collar's not gonna tap out. Jay Woods with a reversal. Oh my god, what a neck breaker by Jay Woods. And Jay Woods, what I can see them chunk slow in my column, that might be it. Might be done for Colin. Oh, Colin hits out. And then an overcourt Spanish fly by Kyler. Oh, look at Colin stun on her. Now he throws Jay Woods back into the ring. And he runs back into the ring. Kick to the vid section. Saving grace. Oh, I think he's trying to go up top to the top row, but Jay Woods gonna have to pass. Oh man! A stun on William in 1, 2, 3! Colin with a huge win. Now he has to face Freaky Nation's H-Dog in the next round. Another solid match. Solid meal. Colin gets a big win here tonight. Oh, she's a good song. Let's get some tag team action going, man. We need some tag team action going. Let's have the number one contenders. Yeah, let's go have the number one contenders and put some on his squad. And this is when I take a little break, so I'm gonna let y'all have the action, man. I gotta mute myself on Discord, so. You're gonna have the number one contenders. Against the men that just had a title match. Alright, happy great.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, there we go. There we go. Dang. Alright, we better try to get it over the number one contenders. That's kind of shocking, but not really. Not in this game. All right, let's go. Let's continue on in this tournament. Number one contendership tournament, man. You know. H Dog versus Collin, 1-on-1. Here we go. We have to play this because it's a storyline. It's a storyline, storyline. So you really know it's a storyline. I mean, a storyline. Yes or no, cover. Yeah. Ooh, shit. My neck. It's not my neck to hurt, man. Think I'm gonna do this match and have the main event be the junior boy championship, then I'm probably gonna get off of that. It's a little bit of a short stream. Man. She's back. Okay, so I know how to pray when I get off. Okay, he don't get off. Oh, I do. Okay, it's done. Got one win earlier tonight. Let's go! Against Deshaun. And now he's looking to get to the finals. Yeah! So facing the Scooter, it's a rock. He's got to beat Collin first, though. Right, let's get to the match, bro. Let's get to it. Like, let's go. Collin, H-Dog, let's get it. Oh, nice flipping kick by Boogie. Oh, nice counter by his dog. Put him on the ground. Stomp to the chest. At all, German suplex. There you go. Put him on the ground by the head. Throws him in the corner. Oh, knee to the midsection, to the chest. Oh, he's going for another knee to the chest, but he got blocked. by Colin. Now Colin throws H-Dog in the corner. Oh, that went to the chest. Another German suplex. Middle rope DDT to Colin. He's going for a pin. One. Oh, one count. Oh, nice. Oh my god, nice counter into the German. Oh, the springboard stunner by Colin. Oh, right back there by Colin, going for the pin. That's a rope break. Phil was under a rope, kid. Oh, nice power slam from Colin. Kitchen sink by Colin on the one count. Okay, nice counter by H-Dog. H-Dog picking him up. Oh, counter by Colin. Going past the GTS. H-Dog is going up to the top rope. Oh my god, man. And a diving knee to the chest of Colin. Two. And a two count. And one, man. And now, come on, boy. H-Dog, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this all hurt. Nice hurt for one count by Colin. Oh, wait a minute. He's in it with the stunt though. No, no, no. That could be it. Oh! No, why you been a two? Another shooting star press. No, only a one count again. Oh man, they fell. Sends him out to the outside of the ring. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god, nice maneuver from Colin. And here comes the airway crush and neck breaker. And now it's done. Set it up for a spear. Spear by H Dog. It's over here. It's gotta be 1, 2, 3. H Dog moves on to the finals. Another solid match. Oh, better than that. I mean, like that. Very sad. Alright, man, let's get to the main event, bro. Main event time, man. As you just said, get out of here on a high, man. Title match. We'll worry about that on the next episode, whenever I do that next episode. Psychosis has requested that he has his title match tonight. He wanted Mal right now. He's about to kill. Here we go. Junior Heavyweight Championship on the line, the main event. Tonight's episode, bro. We about here after this. I'm about here after these. I ain't gonna lie to you. Blah, 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 blah. Get to the match, man. Psychosis, he wants to be the junior heavyweight champion badly. He wants to beat J Mal 2 times in his Cinderella story. He wants to cut his reign short. I don't know if he that happens tonight, but I've been this bad. I've only been this deficit. there. And here he is, the current reigning undefeated NWA champ. Proving that he is a fighting champion. Can he retain tonight? This might be his toughest challenger yet, besides Nigga. Here we go, the NWA Championship on the line. Here tonight to end off the stream, man. I know that's my last one to say that. That's the last one to say that. Okay. I couldn't be wrong here. I'm gonna try to get to me. Here we go. My lady. Sonic Texas. GMA Championship match. Oh, snake down from the turnbuckle. Oh, turnbuckle. Oh, good ball against Sonic Texas. Oh, Salida does so by now. Northern Lights Secret by now. Kick to the back. And then in Sasha. And now look at the high flying move from Mao. Ooh. Wave music. Oh, that's good. That's one I've seen. And then Psychosis copies on the head seat. Thank you. by psychosis. Going for the pin. One, two. But his hand was under the rope. And he drags himself into the corner. Another attempt. Oh, look at this. Form pulse jumping super kick. And then another exploder. Penalty. beat to the midsection. Power through. But he's too tired. He's back up on his feet. Wait a minute. What the fuck is he doing here? Yo, security, get this nigga out of here. Get this nigga out of here. And oh, psychosis with a roll-up. Nah, security gotta get him out of here, bro. Security gotta get him out of here. Why is that criminal here? A damn thug. That freaking thug. A damn cracker here. Why? Oh, great, this is so close. That might be, that could be him. The side closes his back up on his feet. I'm gonna do this way a minute. But he ain't gonna kill him. Side closes his back up on his feet. Oh, nice kick to the face. He's about to hit over another people's elbow. No! Psychosis moves out of the way! Oh! Springboard discus carries on! Oh man, what a moment is ahead! Can we have a new champion? Wait a minute, tombstone! Yeah, go! For the pin.
No. Oh, it's that close. Oh, we had a new champion.
Bumped into each other. Typical 2K. TKO from Psychosis. Oh, look at this. Oh my god. Barely hit it. Two.
Three.
Oh, we go for a half and half super. Super kick from Naomi. Down to 8, both men gotta get back into the ring, and they are. Oh, Psychosis is trying to dump blood to the face on the record, but no, it doesn't have any. Oh, this is that super kick! He doesn't miss that TKO! Oh, it's like he's going for something in the corner. Psychosis got to blast down to the face. Enough. He's got him up on his feet. Oh, cross fist. He's got him in a cross fist. He's going to tap out. His front coach is going to tap out. Yeah, he gets out of it. Front coach is with the highest hit. Oh, getting a power slam. Is that it? I doubt it. 1, 2, 1.
That's all I need to doubt it.
Didn't even look for that. Oh, get on to the face. Oh, kick up on him now, lady, but Psychosis calling. To the barricade, they gotta get back into the ring. What a match this has been so far. Neither one of these two have been able to put each other away. psychosis drivers and driving. When you're walking slower than you're heading to the ring, go my way to drop them up. You're coming on the road.
Oh, wait, man, he's going for a spear, bro.
Oh, you got a dodge. Nice dodge.
Oh, moonsault, spear, bro, moonsault. Going for the pin. One, two, three, have a new junior heavyweight champion.
His name is Psychosis. No, I don't even know. It's not going to happen tonight. That was a dope match. So we have a new FOTW Junior Heavyweight Champion. His name is Psycho. Oh my god. Now waving. Reign was cut short at 14 days. In game. Now we have a new FOTW Junior Heavyweight Champion. What the fuck? What are you touching on me like that? I'll be back during the subathon. So I'm gonna take, let me see, that's Friday. I'll be back Friday, man. I'm probably gonna have to get the Xbox fixed on Friday, so it's gonna take me a little while. So you said be patient. Next Friday, not this Friday, next Friday, first. So chat, W stream. I was gonna raid, but I don't feel like Rick, so I see y'all next Friday. Peace.